Hello to all my awesome allied health instructors. Today I'm going to share with you a set of virtual syringes that you can use in your online class. I'm going to give you a few tips on how to use them most effectively and a few best practices as well, so stay tuned. Imagine you're teaching an online class and you're sharing your screen with students. The first thing you want to do is enter the full screen mode. Let's say you're at the point in your lecture where you want to explain the values of the barrel lines to your students. You can show the values by dragging this slider up and down. Now let's say you're finished with explaining the values and you want to have a little fun with your students. What you can do is hide the values by turning the reveal answer switch off and engage your students to see if anyone can guess how much medication is in the syringe. So Johnny, how much medication is in the syringe? Does everyone agree? Nice job, Johnny. And continue as needed to confirm their understanding. I've included 5cc, 3cc, 1cc, and 100 unit syringes in this set. And that's all there is to it. A big thanks to all of you for choosing Allied Health Tools to be a part of your instructional toolkit. Remember to hit the subscribe button to stay current on the latest tools available to you. Have a great day.